Every 6 years, your city or county council prepares a development plan. Councils also prepare local area plans for parts of cities and some towns. These plans set out a vision for the future development of your local area. They decide where future housing will be located and identify what employment, retail, and community facilities will be needed. When preparing a plan, councils must make sure that it both responds to local issues and that it is consistent with national and regional policies on topics such as housing, jobs, transport, and the environment. These policies are contained in the National Planning Framework and Planning Guidelines, as well as in strategies like the Climate Action Plan and Regional Spatial and Economic Strategies. In preparing plans, your council makes sure your community will have the right services, facilities, and infrastructure located in the right places to enhance your quality of life into the future. Consultation with local communities is a key step when making a plan, as well as with organizations who provide services like transport or who have an interest in protecting the environment. The job of the OPR is to assess every plan to ensure that relevant government policies are being implemented. We look at issues like urban regeneration, land zoning, transport, housing, employment, and how best to sustain our town centres. Ensuring that these issues are reflected in the plan will mean that Ireland's cities, towns, and villages develop in a sustainable way and are vibrant places to live and work. We also engage with councils to advise how they can prepare their plans so that their areas do grow and develop in this way. Where necessary, we can recommend to the Minister for Housing, Local Government and Heritage to intervene if a council's plan seriously breaches national policy. Visit www.opr.ie/plans-evaluation to learn more about our role in assessing plans. To find out how you can contribute to your area's development plan or local area plan, visit your council's website.